good afternoon and welcome. It is on behalf of our marketing agents today, Brandon Ewan and Will Phillips, that I welcome you back. Thank you so much for coming out for this afternoon's auction. And of course, I take this opportunity to wish our registered parties the very best of luck in your endeavours to own what is a delightful opportunity. Clarence White is my name. Very proud to be here today on behalf of Bressett Whitney and of course our vendors. I note that our contract of sale has been readily available and downloadable throughout the course of the marketing campaign. But it's to that document that I'll take you now. The property is known by its formal moniker as Lot E in Deposited Plan 928928, or of course better known to you and I as number 46 of Veronia Street here in Redfern. It is offered with vacant possession subject to a 10% deposit, 42-day settlement, inclusions, exclusions per that contract of sale. And I'm confident those of you bidding today will have made yourself familiar with the documentation. To our auction terms, if you do wish to bid today, you do need to be registered. So for our registered parties, I simply ask that when you place your bid, please hold your bidding card up nice and clearly. That will be appreciated. All bidders assumed to be bidding on their own behalf today. If you do wish to bid on behalf of another party, that's okay, but you need to provide a written authorisation to me. Finally, please be aware, I am authorised to place one bid on behalf of our vendors, typically known as a vendor bid. I need to make clear, it's my preference not to use the vendor bid here today. We'd much rather hear from you, the market, about what it's worth than hear from me. So I'll be very reluctant to use that vendor bid today. However, should it be necessary, of course, I'll place it on my vendor's behalf and I'll make it abundantly clear in the process. Well, as I'll take the balance of those terms as being read, they've certainly been on display here this afternoon. Now, before we get started, it would be remiss of me not to walk you through just a few of the fine features of the opportunity we offer for your competition here this afternoon. It's 46 Veronia Street here in Redfern. To give you a bit of backstory, this is a property that has been in the family for over 60 years. One of our vendors here today was born in this home. So to define this as tightly held would perhaps be an understatement. There's very good reason for that. It's the location, its proximity to all amenities, and of course, the quiet, peaceful situation in which it sits. We are just a stone's throw from shopping. Of course, cafes and eateries are in abundance just up the way here in Surry Hills. Some trendy ones popping up down here in this Redfern pocket as well. Easy access to arterial roads from here. Your proximity to the CBD undermines your investment, and yet we are beautifully positioned just back and away from the action in this quiet and peaceful spot. The home itself, of course, it's a blank canvas, ready for some love buyers. Renovate to your imagination here today. It's outstanding, it's got an outstanding set of bones, a great situation set over two levels, a classic terrace house, available for your competition here. Who'd like to own it today? Opening bidder offer, where do we start? In your hands, buyers, where would you like to see it begin today?
I'll stay there.
Million dollars, can I see the card there if you wouldn't mind, sir? No worries, an opener at $1 million, and I wish you luck, sir, and appreciate you getting us underway at $1 million. Let's see the next one at 1-1. That would be the logical move from my point of view. Well, let's wind warm the irons at 1,100,000, at 1 million a bid now, an opening bid at 1. It should be very good buying at that level, I would have thought. That's a signal to our other buyers here today that you can't sit on your hands at 1-1, sir, and welcome at 2 playing now. At 1,100,000 is at 1-2, sir, to keep it moving. At 1-1, bid it, gentleman in the front, and centers in front. 1-2, he said, on the knot. And is at 1-3, sir, if you will, at 1-2, gentleman's bid on the side. At 1,200,000, bid a bit at 1.2. Perhaps take it to 1-2-5, if it makes you more comfortable, sir. At 1,200,000, the bid against you now, sir. If you didn't come for one bid today, I'm confident. 1,200,000, gentlemen's bid on my right. And let's reopen the account now at 1,250,000, if you will. At 1,200,000, a bid. Gentlemen's bidding for, I say, 1,250,000, to keep it moving at this point, sir. At 1,200,000, the bid now. At 1,200,000, we won't dilly-dally around at this level. At 1,200,000, I call it up now, first time. And there it is, 1,250,000, and 1,300,000, if you like, sir, back in front. 1,250,000, gentlemen's bidding, sir. It's against you now, sir, my opening bidder at 1,250,000. $1,250,000 and 1,300,000 straight back. You take great care and confidence from your lack of hesitation and competition, sir. At 1,300,000, back with my opening bidder. At 1,300,000, the bid is at 1,350,000, sir. At 1,300,000, a bid a bit at 1,300,000, and take it straight to 1,350,000 or 1,325,000, it makes you happy, sir. At 1,300,000, opening bid now, gentlemen's bid here, in the lead, time to gain the ascendancy, sir. At 1,300,000, your opportunity now. At 1,300,000, the bid decides to be shaken, our opening bidder. At 1,300,000, a bid, and take it straight to 1,325,000, if you will, sir. A short chip for a quarter and put you back in front. Don't miss it today, at this point. Certainly to underline value, those of you who know the history would know there's value above this in the home. At 1,300,000 a bid, and again, I bought the first time. at 1-3 twice at 1-3 third. Final time, is there any better bidder offer at 1,300,000? So how are we travelling out the back there? Can I put you back in front? At 1-3 the bid. Gentleman's bid on my right. At 1,300,000, good buying in it at that level. Just think of the potential. Create your dream home here at 1,300,000. A perfect pocket to start it out. What could I put you in front for, sir? At 1-3. Are we sure we're done at this point? At 1,300,000, gentlemen's bid on my right here at 1-3 and in the box seat. 25. Welcome back, sir. Welcome back from your bidding sabbatical. At 1,325 and is at 1,35, sir. Don't miss it at this level. You've been with me the whole way, sir, now. At 1,325, gentlemen's bid. 1,325,000 and take it straight to 1,350,000 if you will. At 1,325, gentlemen's bid over there. Back in the box seat. It's a smart strategy, sir, now. At 1,325,000 and I'll look for your rebuttal, sir. Perhaps is it 45? What would you like? At 1,325,000, shaking your head. Unfortunately, it has to go that way in order to own it today, sir. At 1,325,000, can't buy from second place. That's the occupational hazard at auction. At 1,325,000, a bit of 2.5 to take you straight to 50. Is it a gentle 25 on top to nudge it forward to 1,3.5? But it's good buying at this level, buyers. Have a look around in the local market space. See what 1.3 buys you at 1,325,000, a bit of 2.5 and take you straight to 50. And at this point, I'll call it up first time at 1,325,000 twice at 1,325,000 third. Final time. Do we miss it today, sir? Are you sure? Got in, done. Good signs for you, sir, at 1,325,000. Lincoln, how are we travelling out the back? At 1,325,000, the bid. Gentlemen, you're in the box seat, sir. I appreciate your patience at this point. Let me underline the opportunity for you today, buyers. One of two things is going to happen for our highest bidder. Either we sell the property under the hammer, or indeed we afford that highest bidder the exclusive right to negotiate with us after the auction to get it sold today. And I can tell you, buyers, 9 times out of 10, if not sold under the hammer, it is sold in that post-auction negotiation to the exclusion of all other parties. This gentleman in the box seat at this point at 1,325,000 has the honour to do so at this point at 1,325,000. And now's your opportunity, buyers. You need to beat me inside 3 calls if you want to own it today. At 1,325,000, again, I'll call it first time. At 1,325,000 twice. At 1,325,000 third. Final time. Is there any better bidder offer? Buyers, I might just pause a moment here to gain some instructions from our agents, if I may. Just bear with me a moment. Sir, I appreciate your patience. You're in the box seat there, sir, so sit tight. At 1,325,000, we sit. Quick conversations, buyers. We'll get some instructions from our vendors here today and obviously have a conversation with our buyers. As we all know, big decisions for our sellers to sell. We know that our buyers want to buy well today. Try and get the two ends of that equation to meet. That's our job on auction day. 1,325,000, we sit. Seeking instructions at this point. Gentleman in the box seat out here has bid well to put himself in front at this point. So the box seat to own at 1,325,000. Need a bit of that offer for a minor unit 8. Bid at 1,325,000. Just grab some instructions for a moment, and that's a fair warning to our other buyers at this point. You need to be in front. Can't buy from second place on auction day. It's a very simple equation. Appreciate your patience, sir. We're just going to get some instructions for you. At 1,325,000, you're in the box seat. One hand on the keys at this point. Buyers, we sit. Nothing but the sound of the breeze blowing through Aronia Street today. Good advertisement for the property and for the location, I would have thought. Probably a number of neighbours out here today. Friendly local neighbourhood. Everybody interested to see what it sells for. Great scope here to advance and build capital. Outstanding location if it's going to be your home to live in, or indeed an outstanding investment moving forward. Proximity to the CBD underlines that. Proximity to cafes, eateries. 1,325,000.
Well.
opportunity here today, buyers, just looking for an increase from this point in order to own it today. Certainly I make that clear to our other buyers here today and to our highest bidder, certainly Sir, I invite you to bid on top of yourself. A short chip here might own it under the hammer. That would be my smart strategy if I were advising at this point. I'm not confirmed where it's going to sit. Number 10 at 1335. It's a smart strategy, sir, to take it away from your competition and get it sold under the hammer here today. I applaud your strategy, putting yourself in the box seat. Give our owners a decision to make today at 1335, an increased bid. Appreciate your bidding, sir, at 1335. We'll seek further instructions and have a quick conversation with our other buyers there at 1335 in the box seat. Gentlemen's bid there. You're welcome anytime, sir, if you have any second thoughts there at 1335. Appreciate you, sir. 1335 the bid. Gentlemen's bid, an increased bid. Smart strategy, strengthening the grip in order to own it here today. 1335 we sit. Conversations. Obviously, we all understand those of you who've sold a home, particularly those who've sold at auction. Tense moment for our vendors today. Obviously, don't want to undersell a property. Understand for our buyers, a tense moment also to purchase here today. So, quick conversations. Love to get it done under the hammer here today. We're certainly very close to making a deal happen at 1:335 we sit at this point. Just have quick conversations with our buyers. We'll see if we can bridge the gap now at 1:335, bit away now. A smart strategy to take it away from the competition. Own it on the auction floor in this transparent environment. We say again, 40. Okay, no worries. Appreciate your bid, sir. And again, it's a smart strategy taking it away from the competition today. At 1:340 your bid. I'll just get instructions. I appreciate you working with us, sir. At 1:340 the bid now. An increased bid, a secondary increased bid at 1:340 gentlemen's bid. Take instructions from our vendors again at this point. 340,000. Gentleman's bid in the centre. He's here to own it today. I'm going to sell it to you this afternoon, so congratulations on your bidding, sir. It's been a smart strategy taking it away, and fair warning to our other buyers at this point, if there is no better bid, you've got inside of 3 calls to beat it. Otherwise, we sell it to this gentleman at 1,340,000 a bid. I call for a rise at this point. If there's anything left in the tank there, sir, or any further thoughts, need to hear from you now, otherwise it goes under the hammer today. At 1,340,000 a bid, and I call it up 3 times now, calling now once at 1,340, twice at 1,340, third, final time. Sir, any interest there? At 1,340. Don't go home thinking about it, sir. You need to use the card, otherwise I'm going to put the hammer down. It's very simple. Last opportunity. You happy? Confident? Comfortable? Sir, you're happy? At 1,340. It goes. It goes. So, congratulations, sir. Well done.